Bob, this was a quarter where a lot of things came together. And what I was struck by was this turned out to be a merger that really worked. And people were concerned. But these two things work really well together, don't they?
They do. I think, you know, we were successful before the crisis. Let's be clear about that. This wasn't a windfall. We've been really successful during, although we've had a pivot quite a bit, which I'm sure we'll talk about. And we're really bullish on where we're going in the future. But I felt like this is really bringing our merger thesis to life.
Now, there are some things you have to do different. And one that I think you're doing excellently that I don't think you had much at all, e-commerce. I mean, it turns out you had to develop an e-commerce track. You had to, given the fact that people stay at home.
You know, it's funny. When we put the two companies together 2 years ago, we talked about seven different routes to market as part of this modern beverage company. And we said that we were the leader in e-commerce. And people said, you know, e-commerce for food and beverage, how important is that? Really important right now. Right. So more than 10% of our sales are coming from e-commerce. It's exploding. And we believe our first mover advantage in that space is a benefit to us. And I think everybody now comes to appreciate that it has accelerated over the past couple of months, and it's here to stay.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.